the dam. Railroad tracks. What a cool old tunnel. Brings you right out to the French Broad River. That dam is flowing like crazy. Look at it. Wow. Amazing.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm going to pull over for a second.
Yeah, let's see if I can find a better place.
Got all the high retention power lines over there. The Madison County Dam, or Madison Dam. Is it Madison County or what dam is this? I know it's we're in Marshall.
Yeah.
Marshall, North Carolina. I mean, look at this. Wow. They're fishing down there. A lot of water. Whew. Pretty amazing. And these are the railroad tracks right up here. Old school. This is real Western North Carolina, folks. Authentic. The spring equinox today. We're out here just exploring. It's a beautiful day. It's about, now it's about 59 degrees out here. Let's hop over this. Probably still in action. It's almost like Niagara Falls here. Of course, if I didn't mention that, it's a French Broad River that we're on. There's fly fishing out there for trout. No doubt. We're stuck on a rock. So neat to see these old stones that are used to build the railway up there, retention wall, the railroad. Mighty French broad. What a dame. What a dame. Okay. It's Truth Co-op once again. Hope you're having a great day out there. One love and namaste.